light, Jody.
Go ahead.
Hey,
I said, Joe, my niggas with me.
Uh-huh.
Sound goody. Got me battling a white boy in a brown hoodie.
Uh-huh.
Bow down.
Uh-huh.
Pow, pow.
Okay.
Battling a nigga with 6 slashes in his eyebrows. If he saw it right, I'm a sneaker hook. He got on glasses. Fuck, he trying to read a book.
Man, my brother Steven, we the best thing that ever happened to Smooth TV. Best in believing. But if we ever get to leaving, they'll be mad at us. Like when LeBron left Cleveland.
Damn!
City icy. Look at his Caesar.
Okay.
Yesterday, I swear to God, this nigga knocked on my door delivering pizza.
Oh.
He's a bitch. No clip. He want to battle me because I ain't leave him a tip. Yo. I'm picky.
Yeah.
This battle kind of iffy. Am I looking right? Did I literally say Dickie?
That's time.
Nice ball, man.
Come on, let's go.
You should have did this at the park, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm a dark nigga.
Uh-huh.
Every time he got in my face, I smell dark liquor.
Okay.
Ugly bitch.
Uh-huh. Go ahead, keep going.
Yo, bitch, didn't you get your head cut and sold a soul? Ugly bitch. All he do is, I will rap. Get in your face. Don't make me rhyme, right?
Come on, bitch. You a trapper? No, you're a rapper. Stop. It's a big difference.
My niggas, we been big business.
All right, that's time.
Let's play Ja Rule. If he clap, bet I clap back. You only see a piece of his head. Guess I'm a snapback. His man got on mayonnaise Prada. Yo, you want a rat?
That's the kerosene.
You want a rat?
That's the kerosene, nigga.
You might as well.
Uh-huh.
I can't walk a mile in his shoes. They size 12.
Damn. That's it, nigga.
Like, I can't ever get that, though. Yo,
keep talking, I'll let that thing squirt.
Uh-huh.
How you knew age era when you got 1972 on your shirt?
Oh, my God.
Yo.
They did it.
I ain't the type to brag.
Uh-huh.
He fresh because he added a thermal to his swag?
No, sir.
No.
He ain't stopping that shit like a pit in a poodle. Nigga got fucking a head full of cheese doodles. Fucking queer don't stare. I know y'all heard right. He said long hair don't care. He said it. I ain't bluffing. I ain't no punk. Don't get jumped because you swag from jump. Yo, I ain't stopping. It's 4 times white. Blue boy swag, he crippin' in his 498. it's the first round. He the bitch nigga I got hurt now.
Mm-hmm.
He brought them chains out like his first down.
Damn.
Yo! Is this who y'all going dick? Listen! Stop, let me go! Listen! Is this the nigga y'all going dick? The bitch nigga that in school I put my foot off the trip? Come on!
Go ahead, Sam.
I got the burners waiting.
Mm-hmm.
Then I turn to Jason. I turn to Ty. He from TS. You ever seen him outside the station?
Never!
Yo! I know I said a lot, but you don't want to fight, boy. They call me Wiz Khalifa the way I be smoking these white boys. Yo! He called it this, how he talked to this bitch. He called it like, baby, you home yet? She say, why? He say, because I just want to have phone sex. She say, bitch, nigga, you know I don't condone that. He say, baby, it's been 3 years. Why ain't get the dog yet?
Hey, yo.
She hang up on him. She hit her phone back.
I want to get over
this
there.
This nigga got braids. He was better off getting waves. He equipped. Took you a turn over in his grave.
Hey, yo.
Wow. That's it.
Yo. Bitch wankster. Scared of a nigga with six gangsters.
Yo.
Yo.
They tell me to eat them. No, I'm gonna go ham on them. George told me to eat these niggas. Steve told me to beat these niggas. JJ told me to mistreat these niggas. Now I took his flow.
Get what they think, yo.
Zip them up, track jacket, black faggot. Yeah!
He talks shit. He must have got beat from the last person who cracked him on the side of his head.
Get a picture of him, motherfucking right. Let's go.
You a rapper? No. You a trapper? No. Let me turn my back hat backwards on yo. I just, your battle shit ain't replenished. Fuck rap niggas, me. Get a job, start saving up for the dentist. He talking about he got big balls, big balls. This nigga got a lip full of lip balls. Nobody lie, he don't even own a car. He asked for rides. Yo, I'm about to stretch yo. Let go. When was the last time you seen a nigga in Mount Echo? He talking about how he let them guns spark. How I'm supposed to believe that when we in Dundas? No black pants. They denim jeans, but I thought they were sweatpants. Yeah. Hey, yo, this kush got me fading. He was sipping on that shit Wayne was on. Them sneakers got him leaning.